Okay, Eunice travel plans. I need to be in New York on Monday, LA on Tuesday, New York on Wednesday, LA on Thursday, New York on Friday. Got it?
Got it.
So you want to work here? What really makes you think you deserve a job here?
Well, sir, I think I might fit. I'm good at figures and I have a sharp mind.
Excellent. Can you start on Monday?
Yes, sir, absolutely, without hesitation.
Congratulations. Welcome aboard. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. And in conclusion, Jim, Bill, Bob, Carl, Fred, Lowe, Dork, Abe, and Ted, business is business. And as we all know, in order to get something done, you got to do something. In order to do something, we got to get to work. So let's get to work. Thank you for taking the meeting. Petey did a bang-up job. I'm putting you in charge of Pittsburgh.
Sure.
I know it's perfect, Petey. That's why I picked Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh's perfect. Petey, may I call you Pete?
Call me Pete.
Pete.
Is Mr. Schnittler here to see you?
I'll wait 15 seconds.
Can you wait 15 seconds?
I'll wait 15 seconds.
Congratulations on your deal in Denver, Dave. I'm putting you down to deal with Dallas. Don, is it a deal? Do we have a deal? It's a deal. I got to go. I got a call coming in. Hi, Doc. Just dealt with Don.
In this fast-moving, high-pressure, get-it-done-yesterday world, aren't you glad there's one company that can keep up with it all?
You got a deal. Good. I'm putting you down to deal with Dick. Dick, what's the deal with the deal? Are we dealing? We're dealing. Dave, it's a deal with Don, Doc, and Dick. Doc, it's a deal with Dave, Dick, and Dave. Don, it's a Doc with Dick, Dave, and Doug. Gotta go, Dave. Disconnecting. Gotta go, Dick. Disconnecting. Gotta go, Dan. Disconnecting.
Federal Express. When it absolutely, positively has to be there overnight.